Hello children, welcome to the math class. Now we will discuss about addition and subtraction of metric measures. So dear children, kindly open your book, page number 155. Addition and subtraction of metric measures. To add or subtract metric measures, we convert them into higher units. If they are in different units, you have to convert in same units. Add then or subtract as we do in decimals. Example 5. Add the following and express your answer in decimal form. 329.210 kg, 152 kg and 67.2 kg. Children, here we have to convert into like decimals and then add. Okay, here 329.210 kg, 152.000 kg and 67.2 means 200 kg. Then we add. Then 7 meter 83 centimeter, 8 meter 5 centimeter and 12 centimeter. Here also we convert to like decimals. Okay, then we add. Cbit 8 liter 32 milliliter, 17 liter, 6 milliliter, 23 liter and 16 milliliter. Here children, we first convert to like decimals, then we add. Like this, you see other examples. Here, example 6, subtraction is given. 18 liter from 3.13 liter. So, first you write 18.000 liter because here 3.13 liter is there. So, you have to convert in like decimals. Then you subtract. Then cbit 16.096 gram from 75.08 gram. Here children, same. You have to convert in same decimal number. Then you subtract. Okay, then exercise 11.3, here additions are given and here subtraction are given. First children, you convert all the decimals into same decimal places, then you add or subtract. Okay, first you see all the examples, then you do this exercise. Okay, thank you.